match day 5 of 5. The Mackems are taking on the Blues. The Oranges are taking on the Greens. And the Silvers are taking on the Geordies. The Geordies are still flying high, but the Blues and the Silvers are tapping at their heels in the chase for the top spot. The Greens, however, have become the league bottom boys, being the only team so far without a win, so they sit rock bottom. First up, it's the Mackems taking on the overachieving Blues.
Come on!
Final score, the Mackems 2, Blues 3. Next up, it's game 2 of 3 for the day, which is Oranges taking on the Greens.
Thank you.
Final score, Oranges 5, Greens 0. The Oranges keep winning and the Greens keep losing. Next up, and the last match of the day, and it's the big one, Silver's taking on the Geordies.
Unfortunately, this is one of our most reliable and dedicated match officials, Barry Sweeney's last match for the Bradley Lowery Foundation, as he sadly passed away not long after these games. Barry was a key figure in the charity football scene, having been involved since day one. Thank you for everything, Baz. You'll never be forgotten, and may you rest in peace.
Final score, Silvers 8, Geordies 0. Who's getting the blame for this then, Cameron? It's looking spicy at the top now, mine. Watch out for July's footage coming out in the next few days.